Francisco's Cal Palace and the start of the 1967 indoor track season, one of the busiest ever. They're off and running in the 60-yard dash. The world's record here, 5.9 seconds. It's held by three men, including Nebraska's flash Charlie Green. In this race, Green clocked an even 6 seconds to win. Next, the 60-yard hurdles. Veteran Ralph Boston, he'll be 28 years old this year, puts his experience to good use. He wins in 7.2 seconds, but that's no record. Another win for Boston, the broad jump. He leaps 25 feet, 2.5 inches. High jumper John Rambo of Long Beach starts the new season in great form. He clears the pole at 7 feet, 3 inches to share the American record set in 1961. Bob Segrin is the world pole vault record holder. He jumped 16 feet, 9 inches. Good enough for a meet record, but still 4 inches below his best. However, a new indoor record was posted for the shot put. Oregon's 270-pound Neil Steinauer, known as Super Duck around the campus, heaved the ball 66 feet, 6 3/4 inches. A great start for the new track season now getting underway.